Oh, this is good.
We're just making stuff to go look for the fortress.
Oh, watch out! Oh, that was an action shot.
Jack,
huh?
Do you mind if I grab like, two of these pieces of food?
Sure, go for
that
it.
That might be a contender for the thumbnail, Ryan. Congratulations.
That's fine. I got some iron. Is anybody smelting iron right now? I got some iron ore I'll throw in there.
There's
not.
Oh, shit, yeah. I'm also putting some iron back.
Oh, there it is. There it is. That's the fortress. Ah!
Ah! Alright, I'm gonna fucking go back down and try and get some more iron and level up again, because I'm back at fucking level goddamn zero.
Oh, that's a drop. You lose 4 hearts if you drop.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah, only 4.
Alright. Ah! My ankles.
Glowstone. Because we're here, why not?
Not coming handy. It's right here. There's actually the bridge is just here, so we can jump over.
All right, let's go, Jack. Let's do this pitch.
I'm red.
Ghost!
Yeah, let's go. You want to go north, Jeff?
Guys, this way.
I can't see you anymore.
Nah, shit.
Can you see me? Can you see me? Can you see me? Hey, what's up? This way.
How about this? You want to do this one?
Ray, can you see me?
Yeah, I'm running toward you.
All right. Yeah, let's do this. Let's go here.
Okay. Monsters.
Yeah, we need this fucking aids, don't we?
Oh, careful, lads.
Christ almighty.
What no, we can always use more.
You know, for potions.
Are we making potions? All right.
Eventually, probably.
Leg it.
I can't see the cast.
I can't see it either.
Lost my shovel.
Oh, it's up there.
Well,
it's up
now you're out of the rendered world.
I'm still here. I'm right next to you.
Okay, go.
Bitch. Stay down, fool.
Ghost!
I hear it. I can't see it.
Oh, he missed. He missed. You're good. Keep going.
All right. This is our Fortress of Solitude. I called it.
I can't see it.
That's quite the fortress.
I see the spawner. I see the spawner.
You coming, Jack?
Magma Cube just bailed and committed suicide. You see that?
Had enough of this. Let's play.
All right. Let's kill
some...
Well, you guys aren't kidding about how fucking dark it gets.
It had one hit left. I had a diamond sword.
Oh, okay. I just watched another one commit suicide.
Watch your left, Gavin.
Ah! Back up. Bollocks. I was too busy
There's
looking at
shit going down in the nether.
Do it. I'm a distraction.
All right.
We need your obsidian.
Who's obsidian?
Oh, yeah, you do.
Ray!
I'm fine. Ow.
Good lord.
I'm good.
Oh, we're down here. No, that still doesn't work.
How's it going?
Get out of here.
He's trying to put water down
digging
again.
A hole.
So it's right here good, maybe?
Dude, this is the darkest screen.
Yeah, I don't know
I've
what the hell's going on, man. Like, the lights are all fucked up.
Dude, yeah, the lighting.
Yeah, the lighting is
if it's too dark
poo-poo.
On your capture screen,
well, that's not
camera.
Right. Well, let's put a torch down and it's not even lit. Oh, yeah, that's just happened.
Just
been
break
happening.
It or leave it for a few seconds.
All right, right. Let's
no, that's fine. We don't need a roof.
This looks great, by the way, guys. This is really aesthetically
please?
Pleasing.
Well, yeah, the fortress of...
You please light up?
Sex.
One more. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I'm all sorts of retarded.
Shit. What's
it's
up, buddy?
Four
do we need
across?
Cactus for anything?
And five
found
up.
Water.
Found
a what? I found water.
Yeah, and now five up.
God damn it.
One, two.
What the fuck?
What's wrong, buddy?
You're right, Jack?
Hold on.
What the
fuck? Yeah, I just see that. There you go.
Can
happening?
You see this?
Look use your words.
Look at my screen.
Fucking
I've got five torches up and no lights. Yeah, it's pretty
don't
crazy.
Don't fuck it up, Ray. You did it, champ.
God damn it. This is not right. Well.
Not like this. Not like this.
Not like this.
There you go.
There you go.
Oh, god damn it.
Nailed it. All right.
Let's see where it goes.
Well, it's probably going to come out in the house,
Does it? If you just will it eventually work, Michael?
If I'm not back in 5 minutes, guys, just wait longer.
Let us know where it lands.
All right.
Level 3.
I'm underground.
Are you?
Yeah. Right. I'm just going to light it up just so it's...
This is going to be at least a two-parter, guys.
Cheers, Michael.
I love that every time I pop a torch, I get
cheers,
light.
Cheers, Gavin.
Guess we're going through.
Oh, here we go.
Fuck it.
Here we go.
Should we set our spawn in here?
Here we go. Some fucking
no,
iron.
You can't lay a bed down in the nether.
No, I mean in the cave.
Oh, wow. Look at the map.
What's up?
We're so far away from the house.
Oh, my God.
Are we really?
We're
yeah.
Underwater too.
Oh, for God's sake.
God damn it.
Oh, no. All right. Damn bollocks. All right. Let's
well,
make
fuck
a,
it.
Let's make a chest or something here. If anyone else wants to come to the nether, feel free.
No, we're going. We're looking for the stronghold.
I'm level 3 and
you
have
won't
nothing.
Find the stronghold.
How the fuck am I going to come to the nether?
We found it the first time we tried to find when we found it. I found a stronghold when Millie and I had our Christmas world. I found it immediately. I dug down and landed in it.
I bet you. I think you're wasting your time because we're going to be told where it is
right?
afterwards.
I won't tell anyone.
What the fuck else are we going to do?
Come to the nether and fight.
All right, let's go through. I'm ready.
That sounds terrible.
Yeah.
We should have brought a door with us.
God.
Nice little wooden door.
Did you wall it off?
Yeah, because we can take cover behind it.
Well, I mean, there you go.
Netherrack door, right? Oh, the blaze is over.
Oh. We can't get that guy. Fuck him. He needs to come toward us. Ow, yeah. Radium get hit?
I can get him.
So, Jeff, the key is you put down a torch. Oh, nice.
I killed
him. Hit it with
these guys are going to spawn a little bit. And
then
gas.
If you hit it with another torch, it doesn't do anything. But if you swap it, it will.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's been working for me for a while.
This is definitely Michael going to be dead, but it looks crazy down here. Look at this shit, right?
Oh, yeah. That might be near the ravine I saw.
Oh, please, just spawn.
Go. Ow.
I can see like fucking 10 pieces of iron.
Killed one. Killed another one.
All right. You killed them both.
I think I might have got a blaze run. I'm going to leg it back to make sure.
I'll wait for the next spawn.
360. 180.
90.
I got one blaze run. I'm going to go back.
With the torch thing?
Oh!
Yeah.
I got a blaze rod.
You did?
Yeah, hold on.
Good
Ryan.
Job.
Way out there.
That's dandelion. Where's the blaze powder, Ryan?
You,
I see it.
The rod,
yeah, I was looking
for
it.
Rod intact, we, need it for,
we need your bow, Gavin. This asshole is being an asshole. I get it. Harry Potter. It's funny. Clever.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, more. Oh god, there's four of them now. Yeah. Man, I'm gonna die.
Yes, more iron.
Run back.
No,
run
I'm
back.
Good. I'm still alright. Okay. There's one on the left that you. Oh shit, you're dead.
Alright, here we go.
I need to level up. All
right.
Anyway.
That was awesome, right?
We got two
Jeff?
Blaze rods.
I said I need to do this so I can level up. Anyway.
Oh dicks, I got him.
Ow.
Oh,
I got the diamond sword, so I can.
I'm gonna level
oh,
up.
Oh, you got
you
one too.
Underground.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Okay, he's right above you.
I'm dying.
I found
he's
a
dead.
Ravine. I guess that. You've already found, huh, Michael? Because there's fucking.
There's so- oh my
there's
god! It's a ghast!
In the caves.
That'll be funny in the video. All right, I'm running back.
I need to. I didn't realize I wasn't recharging health. I had four hearts when I ran in there. Dumb idiot.
I just watched a skeleton fall.
We should probably block off the back.
Death.
Oh, realized I wasn't recording.
You weren't recording?
Oh, I'll fix it. One, two,
wow.
Three. One, two, three. Realistically, you didn't miss anything.
So when I asked you if you'd synced, and you said
I did sync.
God's sake.
Hey, I caught it now. It's okay.
That's going to be a pain in my knob later.
Don't worry
just
about it.
Just remember, Gavin. You'll
dude,
be editing this
end.
In like 7 weeks.
That's true. You're editing this for about 8 years. I'll put it in the file.
Oh, okay. Another lava pit. Michael should steer clear of this. I'll run right in like a fucking idiot. Whoa. I just saw a skeleton make it fucking.
Oh, shit. That was a big drop.
Oh, died from the fall. Fucking rebel over here.
Everything's bloody on fire.
Oh, fuck.
Ow.
Get in the lava, bitch.
Burn. Oh, good lord.
Hey, Michael.
Are you near Jeff?
Yeah, I'm right next to you.
Yeah? Hey, yeah. Jeff.
Hey, what's up, bud?
You get some sweet armor.
Yeah.
I've known.
That's the whole issue you're having there.
I'm working my way down to the- Ow! Something hit me. There's a skeleton archer around here, Jeff.
All right. Thanks.
I don't know if he's above us or not. I think he might be.
They are blowing this place apart.
I got another blaze rod.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, he's behind me.
Oh, there's another one. Oh,
God
shit.
God damn it.
Jeff!
Oh, I got him.
I'm coming.
Oh, I'm dead.
You good?
Yeah.
Just go without me.
Brown man went up
get
in
the
flames.
Blaze rod. Get the blaze rod, right.
There's two over there. There's still two in the chest, though. And one in the stink.
Ow, burning. In the chest, one in the stink?
There's every possibility there, right? I shot you in the back with an arrow.
I got one blade.
I'm coming back in. I think I know the way back.
All right.
Where are you at, Jeff?
I just, like... I'm just getting some iron.
You're above me or something?
Whoa!
I think I'm to your left. Just found a bunch of iron.
Yeah, there's a fair bit down here. There's also lapis across the lava.
We need
I'm about
to be careful.
My way over to. So if I can level up.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, I'm making my way back. I think. Hey, I'm back.
Hey, Ray, I think your map is still up there. I've got the rest of it.
I'm going to go grab it.
Okay.
Maybe.
How did you find this place so fast?
Well, because I know where it is.
Oh, you do?
Oh, my map is still there. Oh, my pork chops. Oh, my a lot of my stuff's here.
All right, I think I have a lot of your... I have your shoes.
Oh, more things spawn. Excuse me, gentlemen. Just gonna grab my map and be on my merry way. Ow.
Okay, we have 3 blaze rods and 2 blaze powder.
Oh, shit. Guess what Jeff got?
What'd you get, Jeff?
Gold.
Nice, Jeff.
Lots and lots of gold. We can build a tower of pimps in here.
Let's get, like, 4 more blaze rods and then get the hell out of here.
All right. I'm all about it.
Well,
no fear.
That couldn't have been more on you.
Ow. All right, those assholes didn't drop anything.
I'm the official fire extinguisher. Good grief.
Be ready to come pick up all the stuff off my dead body. I'm just waiting for these guys to spawn.
I am out.
I'm just gonna keep
nope,
swinging
because
I know they're gonna spawn fucking right next to me any minute.
Damn
now.
It again.
There you go. Oh.
There's one.
Yep. He's too far away. Wait for him to get closer.
Fucking finally.
Nailed him. Didn't look like he dropped anything.
With this lighting thing, there's going to be so much diamond and shit that gets missed.
Yeah.
Man.
It's all kicking off around here again. Jesus.
Fighting the tides.
Oh, there you go.
There we go.
I can't... Oh, that guy died, but I can't get his goodies.
Ryan, check your mic.
You are off.
Come on, asshole, spawn. Oh, ow. Spawn again. Spawn
I'm trying
again.
To put out all the flames behind you, Ray.
Alright.
Nope.
Ryan's dead.
Oh!
Oh, it's all kicking off up there.
Marty's
right?
here.
Testing.
Blaze Rod.
Six.
Blaze Rod. Go, 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 go!
Run! 360. 90.
No, you made about 180.
1080 snowboarded.
Whoa.
Work your body, work your body.
Alright, how many blaze rods do we have?
We have four and two, one that's been split into powder.
I'm carrying one as well. So we're probably good.
Oh, God. I'm scared.
What's wrong, Michael?
Nah, I'm just in a hole. I hear monsters everywhere. I want to get out. I'm in this cavern somewhere. Just trying to level up and get iron so I can build fucking armor.
Yeah.
I'm up to level 11.
What are we trying to wall off?
Well, I have,
We're trying to just make that passageway completely safe all the way to the blazes.
Oh, okay.
I have 15 exactly as well.
Charge!
They do spawn in here. But they floated away.
My iron right in the lava.
Where's this
shoot this guy right
here?
In the mug.
Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you. They almost shut you off. There's like...
Did not drop anything.
Ow. Took that in the mouth. Repeatedly.
Can I shoot through a fence?
What? Fucking...
Oh, there's one!
Yep. He's dead. Got another one.
Another one.
I'm like...
Somebody got it. He dropped it.
Fucking trapped down
here. I'm just waiting for them now. Man, we've done well in here.
Yeah, we have.
I'm gonna put some. I'm gonna.
You're on fire.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna make some fucking armor right now because I'm sure
there's
I'll
still
die
one behind
in
you,
a
Gavin.
Second.
Up!
Wow, obliterated.
Oh, oh, there we go.
This guy. Nice another one behind you guys. He's dead.
That was
one.
Oh wow,
one.
I have fucking 8 pork chops.
All right, how
fuck
many are we
me.
Looking at now?
I don't know.
Ray, you got one?
Yeah, I got one as well.
All right, should we bail?
Yeah.
Okay. All
right. Gas
we're out.
Right above you.
We're out.
That's good for now.
That was a successful trip to the Nether, lads.
Yeah.
Good job, gentlemen.
Yeah, GG, fellas.
So what are you gonna do now with that?
That really sucks, cock.
All right, I found a monster spawner.
All right,
Jesus, Jack.
Yeah, I found. Oh shit, he hit me. Found a bunch of monsters down here.
All right, Ray, do you know the way back?
Level 12.
I don't know. We literally only have to go straight, like the way I'm pointing. We just go that way.
Oh, well, is that gonna take a long time?
I mean, maybe.
Should we just go back through the Nether? Do you think?
Well, we dropped down. Like, it was a big drop. I don't remember where
exactly.
That's a good
point. Let's just... I don't have a map.
I do.
Because I'm an idiot,
yeah.
So...
Oh, should we bring the...
Frick it. Immediate water.
Should we bring this stuff with us?
Yeah.
All right. Blaze rod. Blaze powder.
Just blaze.
The iron. Just blaze!
So, Jack, you found a dungeon?
No, I found a monster spawner.
Oh, there are torches.
And I got some bread.
Are we not that far below
you
the...
found a spawner, but nothing else?
Oh, we wasn't?
You I was walking around and
we
I
are...
saw through
so
the
you
were
in sand. Are we right next to the beach?
What's,
Oh, yeah, we're like 2 feet below the ocean.
Oh,
yeah, go for a fucking
perfect.
Swim.
All right, I'm swimming down. Swimming up.
Is it daytime or nighttime?
It's daytime.
Oh, okay, cool.
Well, if I could, you know, see what I'm mining.
Did you grab all the stuff? Jesus.
Yeah, I believe so.
All right, we need a boat.
Ah, oh, fuck me. Yeah, you're right.
That is a mushroom.
Jeff, are you looking at me underground? Like,
you're
can you
pink.
See my name? Yeah.
Yeah.
I see someone through a wall. I don't know if it was you.
I don't see you. I see... Are you on the... Did you go on the other side of the ravine?
I'm not sure where the fuck I am.
We ended up in a different room.
Oh, great. More lava.
Ah, you're flooding me.
Favorite.
That's right.
All right. So we're like 2 feet below the surface.
Oh, you just pushed me through the Nether portal. Shit.
Well, come
well,
back.
I got washed into the Nether.
Yeah, we're gonna need fucking boats.
All right, we need to make boats, Ryan.
Okay. I think I had to put some wood in the.
We're 2 blocks short of a third boat.
Oh my god, really? I tell you what,
pretty.
I'll swim. Too. I'll boat to the other island to get more wood.
Hey, there you go.
All right. I'll hold on the fort.
How do you get out of this?
Oh, just climb up right here.
Oh, fuck.
All right, what's going
fucking
on, Michael?
All right, I'll be right back, Ray.
Shithead, yep. Where are you?
Hey, where are you at?
Blaze powder, ingots, rod.
Let's, do you want my iron?
Or.
I mean, I got
dust.
Some iron.
Okay, I was just gonna try to help you make your armor.
Yeah.
But...
yeah.
All right, hang on. Head back
I'm
to the house.
Blocking up all this lava right. So I don't
I'll
die.
Hold down
again,
the
like,
fort.
All
right, Ryan.
Yo, what's up?
So you're going to the house. I'm gonna go to the nearby island to get wood for Ray.
Okay.
And then we'll all head back. We'll catch up with you, Ryan.
We can go over to this little archipelago.
What was it that you called it, Jack?
Archipelago.
Archipelago. All right, Ryan, I'm going to dump the wood on the mountain.
All right, oops. I got the crafting
table. Is that an orange cow?
That's a mushroom.
It's a mushroom.
Oh, great. I hear a creeper,
oh,
and I'm running for
you're
my-
dead.
Oh,
no,
you're dead.
You got to be kidding me! Fuck!
Can you eat it?
I couldn't even see him.
Early rage quit, am I right?
I'm just walking, and I'm literally walking along. I hear hissing, and before anything happens, I see on my screen Michael blew up. And
oh, like, I broke my boat. Like,
well, I can't get enough shit before I get blown up.
For me, too?
Has anyone killed any Endermen yet?
No.
I'm gonna just fucking help Jack build his house.
House is built, dude.
God damn it. I'm gonna build an addition.
You build a guest house.
This is the first time I've actually used a boat.
Is it really?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, like, actually used it, not
really. Hey, with the last return. Yeah. Ray, where's your hat?
Blew up.
Whee. All right. Do we have any ender pearls?
All right, Michael.
That many?
Where was your stuff?
Uh-oh.
I think
uh-oh, what?
You just ran out of
my
just
going straight.
View distance.
I only
had I've got a map.
Fucking ass load of iron, as usual.
Oh, Ryan. Oh, Ryan.
We don't are we racing?
Up. No, yeah. I just don't want to break.
Ryan, you have all the goodies, right?
Yeah.
And I can't even run back down, because I run back down, and now there's monsters fucking everywhere, and they're fucking my ass apart.
Hey, I haven't seen any monsters the entire time I've been down here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
There you go. You're pointing right at him.
All
right.
Should we park our boats? I guess we'll leave them there.
Oh, wait. Oh, I see.
Maybe
I
we
see
should.
It. I see your name.
Maybe we should commemorate these boats.
I'm just going to hang out right here, then.
I'm running towards you, Jeff.
Is it like the Nina, the Santa Maria, and the...
Pinta. Okay, so Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa Maria.
Go. Well, you have to say them in that order?
Yeah.
Oh, all right.
Ah! Oh, did you hit me?
I might have.
Okay.
Hopefully I have all your stuff. All right, so...
from
two arrows in the chest.
Let's come up here.
All right, be careful, because I do have 18 dirt on me.
Here's some pork chops. Were those yours?
Ow. You're saving my life right now.
Diamond sword.
Is that Enderman?
Did you get any experience?
Oh, it's a skeleton and an Enderman.
Oh, it's the Enderman.
At least it went somewhere.
Kill the Enderman.
Some wood.
I lost him.
He's in front of you.
Oh, I see him.
He's gone short.
Look at him. He's fucking checking me out.
What's up, Nob?
Oh, shit.
Anything else you want, Michael? I got other shit.
Do you have a... Can I get a pickaxe?
Yeah, you absolutely
iron pickaxes? Because I
fucking Enderman.
Let
me... Come back.
Let it go. I see him. He keeps looking at me from down the
hall. He definitely gave me some of your ore.
That's fine. Oh, I picked up that pickaxe again here.
Because I'll make the rest of my armor right now. And speaking
of
which,
anything?
Can you?
I got blue lapis.
One ender pearl.
That's yours.
All right, we got an ender pearl.
Guys, can you just make a furnace so I can?
Oh right, that's
what
we needed.
Yeah,
the
you got a
for.
Chest.
Shit, we need.
I don't
a lot
have
of
anything.
Blaze.
No,
all right, let's make a chest.
So we should use this ender pearl. Eye of Ender now, should we?
Yeah.
All right.
Make an eye of
Ender.
Do you
want to save beforehand or?
I'm trying to get over.
It's probably not a bad idea.
It's taking a while to load.
Jeff.
Yeah.
We have one ender pearl and one blaze powder that we can turn into an eye of Ender.
No, we got all right,
why don't we save and then do it?
Okay.
Hang on, wait,
we all
let me get over there.
Oh, you guys are underground.
I'm going to set my spawn.
This has not been good for me.
I died at the beginning and I haven't died since.
You died 7 times at the beginning.
Yeah. Do you guys want to come and should we all like watch the ender pearl do it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we should.
Yeah, Michael and I will come up.
All
right. Whenever Michael's done
get yourself
mining,
up.
we'll make our way up.
All right. All the ender, the blaze stuff is all safe in the.
Or I'll just do it. Head out now. See if I can find the way out.
All the ender
stuff
is
now.
Safe.
3, 2, 1. Boop.
Hey, look at this sweet functional mic. Isn't that nice? Look, I have levels and shit.
All right. Everyone, get back up to the surface, and we'll see. Where
in due time, Gavin.
What?
I said in due time.
Let's make it daytime.
What'd you say?
Potion stand.
Oh yeah. Let's do that. Oh, that's gonna waste a blaze rod, though, isn't it?
Yeah,
but I mean, we want potions.
Is
so
it really a waste?
All right, it's easy to get up, Michael. Just go back the way you came.
Are you guys coming up?
I'm just waiting for my fucking shit to smelt.
Yeah, but why?
Why? So I can get iron, you moron.
Yeah, we'll go back and get it afterwards.
I'm not gonna come all the way back down to watch you do something. I don't give a fuck.
He doesn't give a fuck.
To watch a eyeball float?
Yeah, aren't we all
gonna
watch
it happen? It's gonna go 4 feet and break.
Are you gonna not come to the end when we go there?
All right, we got a broom.
Yeah,
stand.
Let me come to the end with no armor in my fists. I'll fucking punch the dragon. Why don't you throw me into the sky? I'll ride him around like a fucking dragonborn. Fucking idiot.
That'd be awesome, actually.
You're such
I'd watch
a retard.
That.
You guys are the best. Not really, but
I like that we all have pieces of armor. Like Ray's got boots and chest. I've got chest and pants.
Creeper to the house.
What?
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 He's out. He's in the house. Don't go out.
Jesus.
Don't blow up our shit.
Yeah.
Oh, I was just about to make the Eye of Ender. That'd be sucked if he blew it up.
Yeah. Hey, fuckhead, over here. Hey, can you guys go upstairs, maybe?
Yeah.
Like, maybe, like, get you far enough away where he'll aggro on us.
Yeah.
Or I could just do this.
No, Gavin, don't. Don't, Gavin.
You still
Gavin,
got
go upstairs, man.
I want to smack it in the face. All right, I'll go upstairs.
You can jump off the roof and come down and be outside.
What about my ankles? Oh, we got a potion stand. That's top.
Right, yeah, here. I just built the potion stand upstairs.
Hey, shithead.
Is he dead?
Oh, he's coming. No, okay, he's following me. Following me.
No, he nope, had you. He, for he lost interest.
All right.
Gavin's coming back down. Gavin, stay
Gavin,
all the
Gavin, god damn it, dude.
Oh, is he not dead?
No.
God damn it, Gavin. Diamond sword, huh?
Yeah, dude.
Living the life.
Yeah.
Oh, god, Ryan hit him. And oh, we're good, run.
Back up, back up.
Yeah, we're good. Okay, we got him.
There you go. Fall in a hole, bitch.
Ow. Fuck you.
There you go. Shit. Ray fucking MLP
jumped on his head. All right, okay, we're good. All
right, take that, take that.
All right, we got a potion
take
stand.
Take that, take that. All right, excellent.
Okay, I'm going to make an Eye of Ender. Here we go.
All right.
It's under compass.
Man, good thing I didn't leave all my fucking iron, and now that it's done, and Gavin still hasn't made the fucking thing yet. All right.
All right, I'm so sorry.
Compass.
Everyone, how do I do this, Ryan? Do I just
pointing
left
ways for me, right. Pointing ways for you. Oh, man. It's
so
a compass.
Get into an open area, too, like right. Over here. All right.
Well, oh, this is a momentous occasion. This is an Eye of Ender.
It's going to go up and break.
I see. All right,
let's see it.
Where's Gavin?
He's right behind
you. Oh, there you are. All right, ready?
All right.
Yep.
Yeah.
Do I have to aim it up or anything?
No, just left trigger.
All right. All right. Oh.
There it is.
There it goes.
There it goes.
Look at it go. Oh, it's
It exploded.
Wow, Gavin, did I miss it? Did I miss it? Did I miss the end?
Well,
are you guys there?
All right. So it's that way.
So let's go.
Oh, hang on.
Straight down.
I'm running over.
No, not
guys,
down.
Where is it? Where's the end?
So is it down here or do we have
to
use another?
It's way over that. It's going to be that way.
All right.
How do you know, though?
Because it goes into the ground when you get to the over it.
But it also said it has a 1 in...
It'll stop moving, too.
Yeah,
well,
but
that
moving.
One stopped moving, and it said it has a 1 in 5 chance of breaking, or 1 to 5 chance of breaking.
I think it was that 1 in 5.
I mean, it could be right under us, but
I think it was that 1 in 5.
Oh, right. Jack found the iron.
I found iron.
I have 44 pieces of iron.
Would it really be right next to our house? What are the chances?
Well, it would be on the only continent on the planet, so maybe.
Also true.
He's got a point.
Oh, yeah, yay. All right, so you making a...
Shit! Well, hey, there's Jeff.
That's a big drop.
Yeah.
Whoa!
You didn't learn your lesson from me?
Oh, there's an Enderman.
Enderman.
Where?
Well, I'm not down a fucking hole now.
He just fucking peered.
I'm sucking dicks with Jack in the fucking... God damn it.
Is there... Oh, there he is. He's over here. Enderman's over here in the hole.
I'm not sucking dicks.
Fuck, he just warped. He warped again. He's over here.
That Enderman is scared.
Follow me, lads.
Mogar smells the scent of the Enderman.
He fucking teleported again.
Oh, where'd you go, Jack?
He keeps disappearing.
I'm getting all this iron up here.
Oh, there he is. He's in the hole. Does anybody have any extra diamond swords?
Oh, he just jumped out. Oh, I see him.
Diamond 4A sword. Did he go back up top?
Yeah, he's
go?
Back up top.
Oh, he's up
he's
top.
The
he's
on
the open.
Ravine.
I see him.
He wants to live.
Come here, you skinny prick.
I don't like that.
Cole.
To war.
Aha. Oh, there he is.
Fuck you, Wolf.
He's in a tree.
Fuck you, Wolf.
He's murdered.
This is like the most wily Enderman I've ever seen.
Where'd he go?
They are tricky now. They take so many hits as well.
Get that fucking pig, Ryan.
That's a hole.
Me, bitch. All right, so where'd he go?
Ryan is frightened.
I don't know. He's probably stealing dirt from our house.
Oh, there's shit, one. There's an enderman right
there.
There
he is.
I'm going to come fuck him up, guys.
He's over here.
God damn it, he won't sit still.
Come here, you bitch.
Yeah,
I got him
finally,
once.
You little asshole. You fucking tell him.
Oh, he's right behind you.
He's over
Gangbusters, bitch! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd
he
go? Fucking mob mentality.
Missed it.
Ray's after him. Missed the jump.
Missed it twice.
I'm not going to go for that jump because there's no way I'm going to make it.
Fuck, I wish I had a bow and arrow.
No, oh, dude, I've got one.
What's up?
Oh, it's raining.
Damn it.
Behind you guys. Behind you guys. Well, it was over there. I think he teleported again.
It's raining.
Stupid. God.
Come on. He's weak, too. He's got a bunch of hits on him.
Yeah. He's like a popular webpage.
Oh, I found diamond.
Maybe he... Did you really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Maybe he went away because he doesn't like rain.
I don't think that's true.
I think they don't like rain.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, fuck. Great.
All right, I'm gonna get
you finally find one asshole and he fucking hides in the rain.
Bloody thing.
I can't believe we can't kill him just because he's fucking running away so much.
Well, that's, you know...
I've never had this much problem with one.
They bounce all over the place in the rain. That's not helping.
Well, I hit bedrock.
I'll hit you.
Rock.
Are we sure there's a stronghold in every world? Nope. This might be a 12-parter because we may have to restart the fucking seed.
It has been known to happen.
We got wood.
Oh, something's happening.
Ryan, you won the potion let's play. You're like a messiah.
No, but I didn't.
Yeah, he, he spawned a potion that did bugger all.
Yeah, but it was a potion nonetheless.
Nonetheless, Ray.
Hey, I admitted that at the time.
Do we have any fucking wood?
Ryan fulfilled the criteria.
I'm just backing you up, Ray.
Yeah. Thanks, Rain Bath.
Do we have any wood in here? I don't see any.
Where is that? Fuck. That sucks about that Enderman. How's it going down there, Jack? How's the,
I hit bedrock. I'm coming back up now. Ooh. Iron?
Oh, Gavin, seriously, though, I really apologize for missing the great adventure to the end.
Nah, you're right, Michael. You're right. Nice. You smelt an iron's way more interesting.
Fight.
Asshole, I made it up in time. It took you like 12 minutes to make the fucking thing.
No, it didn't. It takes 1 second to make it.
Yeah, and somehow I
was
finished
you,
all my smelting and made it all the way back up before you did it. And then it broke as soon as
I was waiting
there.
For you, and then you were rinsing a little prick, so I didn't wait anymore.
Shut up.
All right.
So did we fight the dragon already then, Gavin? Or?
Shut up!
I'm just wondering where he is.
Shut your dumb
I'm Gavin, you're the fucking host.
Kangaroo mouse.
I'm just confused, right?
Call him a kangaroo?
I raced back up, and I missed it.
Well, I heard him.
I heard him, too. I don't see him.
Michael, you've never raced to do anything in your life.
Yeah?
You were born at a leisurely pace.
Okay.
I mean, I guess he's got you there.
Got me.
Let's go to sleep. That's daytime, isn't
it? Is it night?
Well, we'll find out right now. Yeah, it is.
Oh, it is? Top, asleep.
They're underground. Never mind. There goes that plane.
Who's underground?
Jeff and Jack. I'm on my way. I'm in the house. Oh. I'm in the bed. I'll be up in 2 seconds.
All right, I'm going to go to sleep.
Fuck you, wolf.
Oh, that's my wolf!
Oh.
Good!
Oh, close the door. Hell, good night, everybody. Man, what a night.
That was Wesley Wolfenheimer.
Well, he deserved to be killed. I did him a favor. I was wondering why he had the red collar
on. You know how many bones it took me to tame him?
Can't be tamed.
What's up, bitches?
It's four.
I hear the fucking...
Look at us all sleeping in armor.
I hear
it's
the
like bloody
Enderman
guard
there.
Barracks.
Has anybody? Oh, there's an Enderman.
Where?
There he is. He's right up.
Oh, he just jumped away.
He just jumped away.
What? I'm gonna get a fucking bird's eye view. I'm gonna get the bird's eye view in the trees. Oh, I just saw him for a second.
Oh,
I think we should burn all these trees down.
I'm where he was.
Ryan.
Then they won't have anywhere to hide.
Just fucking just scorch the earth, Ryan.
Yeah, exactly.
What, are we gonna glass the planet?
Exactly.
Ryan just wants to watch the world.
Fastest
burn.
Way to kill all the Endermen is to blow up the fucking planet like Alderaan. Then we just
there'll be nothing.
Pick
left
up the
Ender
pearls as they're floating around in space.
I don't know where he is. Maybe, like, we shouldn't sprint towards him. We'll just quietly
walk. There he is.
We should saunter.
He's fucking stealing our crops.
All right.
Ray got a hit on him.
I think he went in this.
He's behind you guys. He's behind you. And he's behind me now.
He's in a tree.
What?
He's
in a tree. Come here, bitch. I hit him once.
He's using
get
his ender pearls.
Fucking ender bitch over here.
We're not going to get anything out of this guy. He's using them all.
You know, if he used the ender pearls like we did, he'd be dead after two fucking teleports.
Oh, I see him. He was on the cliff. There he is.
I swear to God, Ray, I thought you were going to try and make that jump again. And I just stood here and watched. I was like, this will be good. And then I watched him lay down platforms.
No, I learned my lesson.
I got him twice. Where'd he go?
I don't.
He was right here.
Fucking no. I've
got bird's eye view.
Good thing we only need 12 of these.
Fuck me, dude. Oh, there he is.
Can we use?
Is
like
there any chance we can't kill him?
I killed him. Oh,
yeah?
He's dead.
Did you get anything?
No.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Son of a.
He didn't drop shit. Gavin, you can do a. You can when you're doing the video, you can just do like, sometime later.
Oh, he's fucked. Oh, wow. He's fucked.
Did not drop his sausage.
Son of a bitch! Fuck you.
Here he is, here he is.
I see him. Whoa, he died on the way.
Oh, he died while teleporting.
All I heard in my ear was,
where are you at, Michael?
It's in the doorway.
Oh, okay.
All right, I have an ender eye.
All right,
ender,
so let's
I have ender,
right
here we go. Ryan.
Wait.
Let Jack make a sword first.
So where, so the hole where it was
right
here?
It's right here.
Right here?
Ryan,
hole.
Michael, you gonna miss this or what? You gonna,
so,
oh, dude, I'm here. Goosh. Fucking front row seat, Gavin.
You
want to
use some math on this?
How am I missing that? There we go.
We can get a vector if someone just goes and stands under
it. I want to first learn what the word vector means, and then I'll get right on the vector.
All right, so I'm going to throw it. I'm going to stand I'll stay exactly where I am.
Okay.
All right. And then someone go stand under it.
Watch this.
And then we'll know the exact line towards the stronghold.
That's a good point.
That's a vector.
All right.
All right. All right, here we go.
I thought a vector had speed.
Vector, it is velocity as well.
Velocity.
Let's do it.
Just throw it in the air, you nerd.
There it goes.
Oh, shit. He's fucking taken off.
Hey, it fell.
Oh, it fell.
We can reuse it.
It's right.
Yeah, it's right here. It's in the tree. Hit the bush.
Don't break go. It.
Okay. Got it.
I came. It was going this way.
Careful. What do you do? Hit L. Just left trigger.
Yeah, let's run further out. Let's assume it's gonna be maybe over on that landmass. If it happens to turn around and come back this way, then we're in really big luck.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah,
that's smart thinking, Ryan.
You went to college
someone with a smart in them.
How big is this landmass?
This dragon is not bored. Just sat on his perch, just like.
Ray, do you? Is there any iron left? Do you need more armor?
Armor is at the back and back of the house, but we're doing this. When we go back, I'll make more.
Who's got the Ender?
I do.
I'm waiting.
All right, I'm watching Ray.
All right, let's see.
Don't we have another one as well somewhere?
No, we don't.
Oh, fuck, where'd it go?
Where'd it go?
It's right here. It's in the tree.
There it is.
Oh, and it dropped. It's in the tree.
It went in the
tree. All right, so let's keep going further.
Wait, where's the tree? Which tree?
Right here.
Okay, Ray's looking at it. Ray's staring at it.
Nice, look at Ryan up there on his perch.
That's not me.
Oh, it's Jack.
That's me.
They even look alike. Where are we going
now? Did you get the pearl?
I got it.
Or the eye? Yeah. All right, let's go way further. So maybe...
It's also getting dark, by the way, guys.
That's fine.
Well, we can... after it breaks, we can go back, make the other one,
climb
and then rest.
Climb up this tree. Get all the way up here in the top of this tree and then throw it again. I think Christopher Columbus had to do this shit. All
right, ready?
I don't even know where
Ray
is.
Hang on.
Yeah, let's let the map load a little bit, too. I can't see.
Watch out. Okay, there's creepers around us, guys. Keep an eye out.
Okay.
Ow. Oh, sorry, Michael.
That's all right.
I like your guide pillars there, Jack.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, watching Ray.
Where is Ray?
He's up in a
top of the tree.
Oh, there he is, right.
Ready? And go.
Oh, it went back.
Oh, it went back. Oh, so we're right over it.
Oh. Oh, and it dropped.
Did it drop?
Should we just throw it again from where it landed?
Watch out. There is a creeper down there, guys. There is a creeper right down in that area.
Dude, and it lit up. That was cool.
All right, well,
all right, Ray, do you just want to lob it?
Did you find it, Ray? Spider there.
Oh, there's a spider. I'm trying to climb. I'm holding it.
All right, I got him. All right, spider's dead.
Throw it right.
Oh, zombie.
Now. I don't know where it went. Oh, it's just kind of hanging right there. Yeah, it's like right.
Yeah, it fell. Oh, good. The sun's coming up.
All right.
All right. Ready?
Let her rip, bitch.
Yeah.
All right, went over there.
Nowhere. That's kind of where we are.
And it fell.
It just fell right here.
All
right,
you want to throw it from there?
I got it.
Ow.
I'm just going to throw it right from where I'm standing.
Yeah, do. I'm assuming it's going to go this way.
Oh, yep. Shut off.
There it is.
Where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
Right here. It's right over me. All and right, it, broke.
It broke.
I got
it.
No, it didn't break. I got it
again.
You got it?
Okay.
Yeah, all right, ready?
Yeah.
You guys watching?
Yep. I'm not.
All right, there it goes.
I see it.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So we went
off a little bit.
There, it dropped again?
Yeah, no, it was just being a little bitch.
I got it.
All right, Ray's got it. This is a pain in the ass.
All right, I'm going to throw it. Ready?
Okay.
Yeah.
Hang on, let me get...
Oh, shit.
Where I can get over.
Right.
You got it.
Oh, it is.
There it is.
There you go.
Way over there.
And it dropped. I got it.
We're digging nowhere
near
it.
Dude, it goes like 4 fucking feet.
Where did you guys go?
We're just following the eye. I don't know where the hell the eye is right now.
I'm
going
to walk around this tree before...
Does somebody have it in a tree?
I got it. I got it.
Let's take this back towards the house.
All right. I'm at the top of this tree. Ready?
Yeah. Let her rip.
Do it.
Do it? Okay. Wow, it's still going back that way.
I don't know. Oh, there it is.
Did we see where it
exploded?
It exploded?
Yeah, it broke.
Fuck. All right, it was right around here.
Wow. It's got to be really close
around. Which is
around
essentially,
here.
It's like, it landed right near this sand area.
You see, we need to throw multiple ones.
Why did it take
off? Like, we threw it when we were close to, whoa.
I'm building this to mark where it was, okay?
But so it took us past this point last time.
Yeah, I mean, when we first got on land, we threw it again over here, right?
What the fuck?
Who threw the enderpearl last?
Dude, Ryan's standing under the wood. He's like, he has all black armor.
Yeah.
That's right. Whoa. I am the Night Man.
He must have come.
Lawrence? Are you the Black Knight?
He must have come through the teleport.
That conversation feels like we talked about it like 3 days ago.
It was 3 days ago, Ray.
So I put this thing here where I think it landed.
Yeah, all right, so it landed right about here. So I'm going to throw again.
It's taking us back towards the house, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. Right. It was like I'm standing kind of like
pretty
right
sure
where
the house is over there.
All right, you want to throw it, Ryan?
All right, ready?
Let's go.
Ready?
All right, throw it, Ryan.
Go.
Yep. And whoa. Okay.
It's right above me.
It
disappeared.
Boop. It didn't disappear.
No, it picked it up. Jeff got it.
Did anybody get it?
I got it.
Throw it. Throw it right here. It landed right here.
See where it goes.
All right, hold on.
Who has it?
Why is Jeff sad?
Jeff.
Yeah. All right, you guys ready?
Yes.
Slap it to the grass.
Chuck it.
Where'd it go?
All right.
Oh, it's
right there.
Oh, dude, is this it?
I think we're here.
Oh, I have the eye.
Fuck this. I'm going down.
Who's got a shovel?
It's
pickaxe your way down,
right,
Jeff.
It's right here.
Who threw the eye again?
Yeah, do it.
Ow.
I'm going straight down.
I can't get out.
I've not got the patience strategy.
Getting beaten up.
We're gonna fucking kill each other going down.
You can go back for arm. Oh,
I'm right behind you, Evan.
Down after this.
You know what would have been a good idea?
It got darker.
Oh, Jesus! Stop hitting me!
Why'd she jump in my hole?
I didn't mean to.
Why is my hole dark now? Who put stuff over my top of my hole?
Ow! Stop it!
Wow! You guys are fucking.
I'm in, dudes.
You found it?
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Where's the light?
I'm almost dead.
Where's the
light? What do you want to do now?
Oh.
Let's seal this out.
Oh, look at this.
What do you want to do, Ray?
All
right.
I don't know. I still need armor.
Right, you want to go get armor?
Wait, how far down are you? Gavin, how big of a drop is it?
34 ingots.
I don't know.
Oh, here's a skeleton.
Hey,
oh, light. I see light.
Oh, yeah. Ow.
What's up, guys?
Hi, Ray.
Jeff, what are you doing?
Why do people
what
keep landing
get
on my
here.
Head?
Go away. Why? Shut up. Get out of here.
Wait, this
hey,
is
you guys found it. Good job.
I thought we were working together.
Creeper!
Oh, fuck!
I can't leave.
I closed the door.